It's very, very dangerous for everyone in the water. The animal, because we don't know how it's died, we don't know what kind of fluids, what kind of disease might be floating around with the animal. So we really need to make sure that everybody stays well clear. They don't go into the water, and certainly not in this area at all.
Cool.